When I was young, nostalgia was a tiny, tiny stamp. Me on this side, mother on the other side. When I grew up, nostalgia was a narrow boat ticket. Me on this side, bride on the other side. But later on, nostalgia was a lowly grave. Me on the outside, mother on the inside. And at present,Nostalgia becomes a shallow strait. Me on this side, mainland on the other side. Nostalgia is a feeling that everyone has. This poem vividly depicts the flesh and blood relations between people on both sides of the Taiwan Strait and resonates with Chinese people all over the world. It is a signature piece by one of the most accomplished poets in modern Chinese literature,Yu Guangzhong. He moved to Taiwan from the Chinese mainland with his family in 1949. He described how his feeling of separation from the mainland changed through the years, and demonstrated a rich imagination and great skill with metaphors. In the four stanzas of the poem, from a tiny, tiny stamp on a letter from home, to a narrow boat ticket for his bride,to a lowly grave of his mother, and finally, a shallow strait dividing the Chinese mainland and Taiwan. He selected these four images to express his homesickness at different ages. This poem only took him 20 minutes to write, because he said the feeling had been in his heart for over 20 years.
小时候，乡愁是一枚小小的邮票，我在这头，母亲在那头。长大后，乡愁是一张窄窄的船票，我在这头，新娘在那头。后来啊，乡愁是一方矮矮的坟墓，我在外头，母亲在里头。而现在，乡愁是一湾浅浅的海峡，我在这头，大陆在那头。
The same aching separation, displacement, and longing for unity were felt by many people across the Taiwan Strait. Former Chinese Premier Wen Jiabao also quoted this poem in a discussion during a visit to the United States to make the case for an eventual reunification with Taiwan. He said, "The shallow strait is Chinese people's greatest source of nostalgia and biggest sadness."